I know our great, loyal, longtime New Jersey Devils fans, way back when the team just started in the National Hockey League, it was the second year. In fact, that was my first year. I was playing as a 19-year-old, 1983. And yes, I know you're still holding a grudge somewhat with the greatest hockey player of all time, Wayne Gretzky, and the Mickey Mouse incident. Ended up losing a game in November, 13-4 to the Edmonton Oilers, and Wayne Gretzky's comment was, it's a Mickey Mouse organization.
Lowe just looking and still in front, score, Wayne Gretzky. Now Gretzky across, Curry scores. Here's another try, score, Willie Lindstrom.
I know to this day it's still one of the biggest regrets he had, but it wasn't so much about the Devils, it was about his friend Ron Lowe in goal, who gave up the first 8 goals. Chico came in after, left him in there maybe a little long. Ron Lowe was such a fiery guy. He was close with Gretzky.
Here he is, number 99, Wayne Gretzky. And let's get this out of the way quickly, Wayne, because there's been a lot of talk about it. The last time your two teams played, a 13-4 victory. You had a 15-minute conversation following the game. You made one comment that you haven't heard the end of. Would you like to just put it to bed and to rest right now?
Well, I guess that, you know, with the media coverage that our hockey club gets and what Wayne Gretzky gets, sometimes you say things that are going to get blown out of proportion a little bit. I guess over the 23 years I've lived, I've made a few mistakes, and I regret saying what I did. Came a point where I just felt sorry for an ex-teammate who I really admired and who I liked and who I meant a lot to our organization. And their players have shown a lot of class, and fans here have been shown a lot of class. You get the odd one out there, but that's to be expected. And unfortunately, I said what I said, and I regret it.
Their team lit it up, scored 13 goals, and he felt for a friend. So I can understand that. And by the way, you know, at the time, the rest is history. We went on to win 3 Stanley Cup championships. Maybe he was right a little bit. Maybe he was right a little bit, and maybe it motivated us just a tad. Devils fans, you can let it go. I swear, it's all good. We won 3 cups afterwards, and maybe that was something that catapulted us. We want to use every little thing that might have helped us. Well, we used it to our advantage because we became better. We became a lot better, and I was glad to still be part of it. And oh yeah, by the way, it was a 13-4 game. I had broken my leg in Hartford, so I'd only played 11 games. That game was shortly after, within 10 days against the Oilers. So I was back home in Jersey with a big cast up to my waist, nursing a broken fibula bone. But I know we would have only lost approximately 7-4 if I was in that game. Just kidding, but I want to feel that I could have made a difference. Till next time.